destroyed after a massive fire in Hollywood. Eyewitness News reporter Tony Carrera is live.
Hi, good morning, everybody. We're live on Laurel Canyon Boulevard, just south of Hollywood Boulevard. Take a look at the aftermath here. We're seeing six cars that are just charred right here in this carport. And overnight, though, the flames at the carport were massive. Take a look at video capturing the fire as the flames reached many of the power lines up above, with smoke billowing up into the sky. Firefighters rushed to the scene with hoses to put it all out. We're told there could be a total of 9 vehicles destroyed. At this point, we're not sure about any structure damage. We don't believe there are any injuries, and the cause of the fire is unknown. It's not clear if there's any relation, but earlier in the week, there was another carport fire less than a mile away.